Power Automate, formerly known as Microsoft Flow, now brings you UI flows for desktop and web. UI flows add robotic process automation or RPA capabilities to Power Automate. They add the ability to record and playback human interactions on any software, including legacy software, which does not support API automation. Let's take a look. Here we will demo a recruiter's use case with compilation of a list of candidates and their contact info in Excel from a set of resume documents in Word. Once you've signed up for Power Automate, you can access your flows from the My Flows tab. You can also choose to build a new flow. For example, we are building an instant flow here. Here we have a flow looping through the resume documents in a OneDrive for Business folder. To add a UI flow to this flow, click on Create a new UI flow and enter a name. Provide input parameters for the Word doc and Excel sheet URLs. Notice the second set of similar inputs which we will use at a later point. Click Next and in the recording step, launch the recorder. It docks at the top of the page. Open Word and click on Open and Browse. Associate the file name box with the corresponding input field name from the recorder. Click back in the box to populate the file name and open. Once the file is open, right-click to select the first row with the candidate's name in this template and press Ctrl-C to copy. Open Excel and similar to Word, associate the file name with the Excel input field name and open the file. Now insert a row at the top and paste the candidate name into the first column using the Ctrl-V keyboard shortcut. Similarly, copy the candidate's contact information from Word to Excel in the second column. Save the Excel file and close both files. Click Done on the recorder to finish the recording. This screen shows the steps that have been recorded in the UI flow. The recorder captured every keystroke and added it to the UI flow script. Notice that since we went back and forth between the documents two times, we provide the file names in the steps for Word and Excel, although we don't relaunch the applications. We use dynamic content for this purpose. Now let's test the script and watch the replay. Remember not to interact with your device when the UI flow is running. Watch playback progressing, adding a new row. There. The UI flow test completed successfully. Now we can invoke this UI flow from the API flow that loops through the OneDrive folder to repeat this for all the documents in that folder. We are populating the input parameters. And now we run the flow. Remember to clear out the Excel file. And there, we are on our way. So now we have created a UI flow for desktop that shows more complex usage of input parameters for UI flows, copying and pasting using keystrokes between applications, use of UI automation to open each file to copy and save data, use of existing API automation to to loop through files in the OneDrive folder. With the combined power of API and UI automation, the possibilities with Power Automate are truly limitless, all without writing a single line of code. We had three files in the folder, and now our flow is done executing. The green check mark means that it had a successful run.